It is currently unknown whether P equals NP or not. This is actually one of the most important problems in computer science and mathematics. If P equals NP, it would mean that every problem whose solution can be quickly verified by a computer could also be solved quickly by a computer. This would have huge implications for many fields, including cryptography and optimization. However, despite many attempts, nobody has been able to prove definitively whether P equals NP or not.